came a long way, man. We just came a long way. And we sitting on top of this shit. This shit can go one of two ways. This shit can go up. It can go down. Either way, nigga, I'm prepared. Feel me? Yeah. I be coming in peace, but fuck me. Best beware the others, this shit deep. Undercovers creep, this southern heat make unbearable summer just last week. Seen your mama weep, crying cause she don't wanna bury your brother. The blood leaks, why the EMTs gotta carry her baby like surrogate mothers. Whoa, thank God we survived around with a terrorist. Hover though traumatized, wouldn't trade it for nothing through hard times. It was there I discovered a hustle and making the best out of struggle. I kept grinding to the stay up a level, respect mine. Gotta stay out of trouble cause tech nines like the air I rebuttals. Cold world niggas knowing what it is. Just in case they don't, I show them what it is. In summer I do real numbers, couldn't dare touch it if they sold a double disc. Black hot niggas burning up the street. Shots popping and we heard it up the street. It's a war, niggas running up the score. Jesus said that you should turn the other cheek. Once this niggas getting murdered every week. Dead bodies smell the odor in the street. My homie got out on parole. He's on more Coca-Cola than the soda industry. Summertime bring the coldest with a breeze. Hella blues like the rolling 60s. Christ went to heaven age 33 and so did Pepsi and so did Nipsey. I done seen it twice. And I seen the lowest of the lows. And still I rose. Now I'm at your neck, nigga. Yeah.
Of this dumb little channel of mine. My name's Ethan Random Wu. We're going cycling again. But we're going to Langford on the island today. Because, wow, a mainlander going to an island. Wow, crazy. But anyway, we are going to visit a really good friend. And to be honest, he's literally right beside me.
Howdy.
This is Brayden. And we also have the other boys with me, and we're gonna meet up Parker Gibbons, Eric Loco or whatever, but he's there, and Mark Noodle really likes him, so he's gonna go visit him as well.
Hello.
And obviously, this is Nathan Avellino, because this guy just follows me anywhere. He can't go anywhere without me, but we're gonna have a fun time on a ferry. We're gonna have a fun time anywhere, and we'll just record this, and show you whatever we got, so have fun.
We're here at the ferry.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, we're taking the 10 a.m.
Brayden!
See you later. Okay.
We're in Swanson ferry terminal, but
zoom to the drink.
But yeah, we're gonna go get our ticket and then literally gonna go on the ferry and do some dumb stuff.
Got the ticket.
You just thank you.
So we're currently on our way to the ferry.
I mean, we're on it and it's kind of cold, but
it is windy. Kind of cold, yeah.
But we'll see what goes on in this ferry, but we might get really crazy and dumb.
Oh no!
Like straight up on you.
One time we were loaded in like the.
Oh.
I got tape it up.
No,
so it doesn't have like friction.
Ooh.
Beauty, you even got some
sunshine.
I'm walking on sunshine.
Need an ND filter for this.
That's beauty.
So what are we doing now?
We're swapping car.
Yeah.
That's the Google Mazda.
See that.
Is it locked?
Okay, so
really?
Boys. Well, we're going to his house. Going for a quick house tour. I paid for parking, so he's like, I will split it.
That's the only reason.
Good.
On our way to Jordie Lunn, baby.
I threw my helmet in the back.
Show them the headrest.
Got
the headrest. You know, just sit back and relax for the car ride. Don't zoom into my ear infection.
Uh-huh.
I have a contagious ear infection.
Nice coffee.
Welcome back, sweetie. Can I have a sip?
Yep. Take too much, please. I need it. Totally.
Wow. We're kind of here.
We're here. We are here. So, what's the first move?
Pump track. Well, I gotta get my helmet and shit first, but whatever.
Alright.
This place is different.
Yeah,
it's like everything's a lot steeper. And the berm's a little bigger, everything's a little faster, and my bike's not set up for that.
You're not ready. It's like way bigger than I thought. Thought it was just like
I haven't
a
ridden my
park.
Bike in a week.
That's rough. Rough transition, eh?
I haven't ridden my little bike for like 2 weeks.
Got timbits. Oh! Brayden's dropping in.
How's that T-bog?
Good.
Thanks, babe. Yeah, I love you. Okay, let's go big set.
Do it.
You seen big set?
Big set.
Yeah.
Let's go big set.
So, we got too excited and forgot to film, and we took some pictures instead. And here's all of them. But anyway, these are scary.
Yeah. Like, jumps are steep.
Holy crap, they're
hella
steep. Like, man. But they're great for tuck nose though, that feels
great.
But enough talking, let's get riding.
God damn.
Talk to Cam.
What was that? That was sick.
That was fucking crack.
That was nuts.
That was crack.
Yeah.
That was quick.
Jesus. The first. I love that.
start.
Oh!
Okay. There we go. So yeah, we're just having a session, trying out the lower section. I tried a couple things, and honestly, I'm not ready for these yet, so... I'm just gonna hold on for these for now, but the rest of the boys are killing it though. I did do this one and that one.
Yep. But
yeah, I don't know how I feel about that one. It's just
awkward.
Steep and big. No, yeah. It's not awkward. It's a great jump and all,
yeah.
But
yeah.
I just keep landing flat. I'm gonna go back up.
All right.
So yeah, we are done. It's been an exhausting day, but it's honestly so much fun, and I'm definitely coming back when the weather's better, which is not going to be better for anytime soon, but probably spring. But yeah, it's been a lovely day. Thanks to Brayden for driving us here, and
I'm the organizer. Big thanks to me.
And thanks to Mark for organizing everything.
I brought one together. I'm the peacekeeper.
And shout out to Parker, Aiden, and I don't know what the other guy's name is, yeah. But shout out to them for showing us around. But yeah, it's been sick. If you enjoyed it, like and subscribe. But nothing more I gotta say. So you guys have a good night or day, whatever you're watching. But peace.